Television Jamaica, TVJ, is rejecting assertions made by former National Security Minister Robert Montague that it was irresponsible in reporting on a story involving the Firearm Licensing Authority aired on Thursday evening. The story highlighted an individual of questionable character who was granted a firearm license after it was initially rejected by the previous Firearm Licensing Authority Board. At a media briefing yesterday, Mr. Montague rejected the assertions and accused TVJ of practicing irresponsible journalism. In a release this afternoon, TVJ, a member of the RJR Gleaner Communications Group, said the report did not breach any journalistic tenet, nor did it create any national security concern. The company says at the news conference yesterday, the minister did not identify any inaccuracy in the story. CEO of the RJR Gleaner Group, Gary Allen, adds that TVJ was not told that the charges against the man in question were dismissed by the courts, as it would have been reported. He adds that the man in question left the island 8 months before the story was aired. The chief executive officer also noted that TVJ made attempts to get a comment from Mr. Montague on the matter. However, he did not respond to TVJ's inquiries.